Good morning, Mustangs. While you are all here at school, I am in Atlanta. Woo! Go DECA!
Yeah.
Interested in joining the mountain biking team, there is an informational meeting with your parents at the Herriman Public Library May 12th at 6 p.m. So come with your parents if you want to join the mountain biking team. Ballroom team auditions have changed their date. It is now going to be May 6th from 3 to 5:30 p.m. in the small gym. If you have any questions, contact Mrs. Blazard. The boys lacrosse team is playing their final game tomorrow at 4 p.m., so everyone wish them good luck. And DECA is in Atlanta for nationals right now, so good luck to everyone on DECA. And there are only 23 days left of school. Celebrate good times, come on! Celebrate. Woo. Arena scheduling is going on right now, so check the school website to figure out when you need to sign up. And now to Daniel and Simone for some sports.
Thank you, Maddie. Come to the Herriman High Twilight Meet after school today at 3 o'clock. We're going to have a lot of schools there. It's a really big meet, and we'd love to see you all there to support the athletes as they race.
Girls Golf has a tournament next week on Tuesday at 9 a.m., and they had a tournament on Thursday, so good luck.
That's all the sports we have. Back to Maddie.
Thanks, guys. And now here's a spotlight from Courtney on an artistic project with Vans.
The wings are made out of wood and kind of put a layer of stain, wood stain and stuff on it.
This, it's actually 3D printed plastic. It's just a gearbox on the bottom, and originally there was going to be a motor inside, but we couldn't make that work. So it just spins, and we have the actual prop, which is made out of canvas and stained the same color as the shoes.
One of the people that helped us with this was Tim Wilson and Braden Nelson.
And Andrew Broderick also, he painted these and everything on the shoes as well as stained them. And I think he did a really good job, and everyone contributed. They turned out great.
When heaven seems so far away, and dreams are just a memory, without the dark the light won't show, remember that you're not alone. When you watch the world just turn away, and break the promises it made, when love is all too hard to hold, just take a breath. Oh.
the painting, what do you think that Mr. Merrill should have to do today in front of the whole school if he loses to you?
Wear a few laces up all week next or when he comes back in 2 weeks.
So he has to wear FBLA stuff all week. And we're back. Thank you. What should he have to do if he loses to you?
Win or lose, he's going to leave this auditorium being Mr. Filippini. So that's already bad enough. I think that he should have to do the impossible for him, which would be 10 push-ups.